Hello, welcome to the 17th annual South Asian New Year Festival. We are the organizers here and we are so happy with the turnout of the crowd here even in this weather. And that's the way the crowd has been and that's made us do this event year after year. And we are so thankful to our audience, to our performers, to our vendors, to our sponsors. We can't thank enough. And I'll hand over the mic to Zia, who's the cultural secretary.
Thank you, Soda. And as you can see, our crowd is overwhelmed, and also we are doing this for the last 17 years, and still the weather is not a little bit chilly, but still people are enjoying and people are coming, and we're happy to do this, and it gives a very good satisfaction to feel that we can bring in the cultural diversity in Austin and on the crowds. So I'm gonna pass this to Asan, and he's been our organizer for the last 17 years too. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm Asan Choudhury. I'm one of the organizers of the event. Very pleased to see that the event has grown. The South Asian community, we know the most thriving community in Austin, and is growing and growing every year. The signature of this is seen here. We started this event 17 years back from like a very local couple of hours backyards, and it started thousands of people now started showing up, and every year we are having hard time to accommodate the booths and the performers and the organizers, volunteers. Very thankful to everybody, and thanks to DesiplazaTV for coming over to Austin from Dallas, taking this covered this event. Everybody mentioned, the weather is not that good, still so many people are here. So we hope to have a continued successful event in Austin and Zirkar Hillside Theatre, South Asian New Year Festival. And hopefully next year we'll have a bigger, and we invite all the South Asian community and beyond the South Asian community to come and join us and participate with us. It is a totally free public event. So no charge, nothing, 100% free, a non-profit event. And City of Austin is sponsoring this event. Mayor will be here just one hour later. City Council members are here. So all the big dignitaries, corporations, big corporations are sponsoring the events. We are very thankful to everybody. Thank you very much.